Okay, gang, this one just came to us absolutely drop dead gorgeous. And you know, I just love it when these modifications come together as nice as they do sometimes. This 56 Chevy truck has got an 87 step side bed modified, just bolts right up like it belongs there. And boy, this has got a Roman red paint job that'll just take your breath away. Shines like a diamond. It's got a strong 350-350, and it is cammed up. It's hot. And runs very strong. It's got brand new disc, all four. And just runs and drives and looks like it was just done. And I don't think it was done that long ago. I can almost smell the fresh paint. And like I say, wow. So we got two gorgeous trucks in here this last week. Both red. Both look good, run good, drive well. And everything we've got, gang, subject to a complete inspection, can be delivered right to your door. So, like I say, this 350 four-speed will really put the grin on your face. Did I say four-speed? Not a four-speed. 350, 350 automatic. Getting old, I need to go out and drive the 56 Ford around a little bit. Well, this is Jim Brinsfield saying have a look at both of them. They're both good. They're both hot. They're both fun. Jim signing off. Thanks for the look.